Assalamu alaikum. How do you your previous school statement from TOT, Oracle TOT? First of all, you can go top menu and then go top view top. Under view top, you can go SQL recall. Then you go history. History tab. Press and you can see world script which are executed in your TOT. You can find out user wise or all user see at a time. First of all, you see all user at a time. After, you can target a specific user like that. I check it, or you can check another user. But better you see the SQL statement on the history. So first of all, I check test user. And you can see my all test user, I execute it before. Long day ago, or today, or now. So, first of all, I execute it, and you can see last execute, bar 12.9 AM. I can check new SQL statement. You can see that 3, 4, 5, 6 SQL statement, both are the same. I can execute. I'm going. IT employee designation. First of copy, copy IT employee designation, go executor test. You can check, first of all check 3, 3, 6 SQL statement I can execute before, and you can see now added. Check it. Now I can execute it. How I modify it? Modify it when I modify it like that. This query, this script is straight and new script it again because of I can change something, I can add something. You can check it. You double click this script. You can check it, you can reuse or execute it. One thing, you can execute it. I click it, our history. You can press F8 or effect. You can see left side on TOT. Both are same. You can user at the test user, and you can see the all user. You can see the time edge, or you can ascending or descending your time base execute SQL statement or other statement. Thanks.